What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to more Shadow Warrior 2. We got a mission to do. And we have... Wait, how many do we have skill points? Zero? Alright. Let's go do... this side mission. Demon trafficking. Yeah. Alright. Wait, it tells you what you get? Oh, is that good? 100... 104, nail gun, ooh, I'll try it. The loading screens are the longest parts of this game. So last time we got an upgrade that increases our movement speed from what it already was, so that's outstanding. I still have two more points to put into it, too. Alright, so... God damn it, loading screens. Why you do this? Dude, I think I actually remember this place.
Fight like a man!
Do you feel lucky, asshole?
Like a man.
It's Lo Wang! I've got you in my sight!
That one looked like Deadpool. Well, where did I even get sent to?
Well, this doesn't look good.
Someone was held here against their will.
What tipped you off, Sherlock? The handcuffs or the cages?
The feelings. I sense.
Huh.
Fear,
the fact that I can do that
anger,
is pretty outstanding.
Lust.
You can feel that?
Strong emotions leave behind ghost resonance.
Wait. I recognize that seal.
Is that Larry's mark?
Looks like it's time to pay him a little visit.
I feel like we just speed ran that one unintentionally.
Lo Wang, what can I interest you in today?
Your customers are into some pretty fucked up stuff, Larry.
Oh, I am not one to judge, as long as you ain't hurting nobody, that's what I say.
This is the Yakuza we're talking about. Hurting people is what they do.
You're gonna have to be more specific.
Okay, for our appetizer today, we're gonna have some light kidnapping. Then as an entree, we have forced prostitution on a bed of human and demon trafficking. If you saved room, we have your choice of torture or murder for dessert.
I'm on a diet, and I'm not involved with anything like that.
Maybe not directly, but your product was all over this place. These guys have to be some of your best customers. You ready to start spilling the beans?
Shit. All I know is they move around all the time. Set up in abandoned houses and use them till everything breaks.
Including their sex slaves. How do I find these assholes?
The only place that stays the same is the main compound. But you won't get in without a retinal scan. If you catch my drift.
Are you saying the entrance fee is one dead Yakuza head?
For shame! I would never suggest such a thing, and I would never tell you that one of those twisted fucks just left here. Check your map.
Keep your nose clean, huh, Larry?
Well, this ain't my nose.
Wait, what?
Hmm. Life drain? And HP after they killed, but we lose damage. Are we we maxed out on everything except shotgun shells. We seem to be maxed out heavy pouch. I didn't think that was the end of the mission. That was a little too quick for that.
Pull yourself together, man.
All right, where are we going?
Looks like this isn't your day.
This shotgun does not seem that great right now. It looks nice though.
Ammo friends, you ready to kill some fuck faces?
That was a fail.
Oh my, if it isn't Fuckface, my favorite asshole.
Who? Are you Lo Wang?
Good question. I'll let you know after I chop off your head.
Oh god, that's so fun to do. Okay.
Bounce, bounce, baby.
So fun. I could get those treasure boxes, but honestly, they don't really do much.
Ammo friends, you ready to kill some people?
Eat lead, monkey fucker!
Where am I going? Oh, I've been here before, I think.
Come on, you gotta get out of here.
Who are you? Free the cultists, all right.
quick. You gotta get moving. You move? If so, it's time to move.
Open the door.
Ready to get out of here?
Movement speed plus more movement speed plus dash. Great.
Go! Get out of here. Back to Amiens.
I like how the teleport's instant, though. No loading screens, always good.
I found your lost sheep. You better get them some medical attention.
Where were they?
The Yakuza had them in a brothel.
What? That's an abomination. I should.
Get off your ass and do a thing? Oh, but that would mean leaving her side, wouldn't it?
I have duties.
Yeah, Amiona told me you were overwhelmed by duties.
You are always so unkind to me.
And you sit up here on your self-pitying ass, waiting hand on foot for an immortal narcissist while the people you pretend to care for are victimized. Don't try to tell me you give a shit about humans. Your actions? Sorry, inactions tell the story.
Do not speak ill of the goddess.
Hey, don't get your pulse rate up on my account. I'm out of here, bitch.
Mail gun or melee? Kind of want to try this.
Says keep pointing toward enemies.
Oh, Lo Wang, thank you for coming. I've had the most distressing news.
Did your hamster get eaten by your bunnies?
The situation is dire. Will you help or not?
That depends on what you'll pay.
It's always about the money with you, isn't it?
No. Sometimes it's about sex. And sometimes it's about sexy money.
Will you shut up? There was a man here. He took photos of Amiona while she was bathing.
Bathing, huh? Scandalous.
You cannot allow these photos to get out. Her reputation
is already slutty enough.
Enough talk.
Okay, fine. But I expect to be paid entirely in sexy money. None of that Ben Franklin stuff. Guy looks like a potato in a wig.
Please, just hurry!
I actually want to try that new weapon that we got. The stars. Let's see, what could we trade that for? We don't use this. Get rid of that. Wait, what? Damage up. Seems pretty good. Life on hit. Or life on kill, I think. Movement speed. Oh, I thought you could actually throw them. I'm a little disappointed. Like the ninja stars. I thought that was gonna be it, but we'll try it. Why not? Do people actually use the weapon wheels on PC? Like, you have a keyboard for a reason. Let's see. Oh god, that feels so weird.
Stupid piece of garbage.
Well, well, well. Aren't you a long way from home? You need some help?
I almost got it.
Out here, almost turned city folk into breakfast.
There. Now I can...
Looks like you ran into a case of the almost anyway.
Oh, crap.
Not yet. First your breakfast, then your crap.
Can't dodge a launcher. Oh, you can. You can dodge a launcher. Not that time.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm getting the hell out of this crazy place.
Before you go, how about handing over the photos you took earlier?
No way! I'm pressed, man. You ever heard of freedom of expression?
You see a Bill of Rights around here somewhere? You got some pictures you weren't supposed to get.
I'm practicing my art.
Oh, that's a good one. Hand them over, Picasso.
Fuck you!
What the little...
How does that even happen?
What I asked for.
Oh yeah, but it wasn't photos, it was video.
Oh dear
is right. It's not the only one, and he's got them set up to release to the papers if anything happens to him.
So what do I do?
For starters, you find someone else's shoulder to cry on. Later, Gigglepuss.
I don't like either of them.
Isn't my favorite ward on the sphincter of humanity.
The tapes, they're haunting me.
Whew, didn't think you swung that way.
The followers, they keep bringing more. They are being sold in calamity. Can you find them?
I don't think that will be much of a challenge.
All of them?
That might be an issue.
You have to.
Easy there, Screamy. I'll see what I can do.
Favorite customer if he didn't keep killing off my other customers.
Sorry, Larry. Cost of
Part 2?
I'm looking for tapes.
I wonder if this is like a four-part mission, just like all the other ones that had parts. God, the loading screens are so bad. It's like on the level of Assassin's Creed Unity bad. Sure, this is gonna be great. It's taking me a while to get used to it. It's kind of cool though. Fortune cookie. More fortune cookies. Why are there scorpions in this building? Have the whiskey. Why is it always raining? Oh, okay, I'll pull out. Shoddy.
Defend yourself.
I kind of wanted the launcher.
Die, sucker.
You feel lucky, prick?
I've got you.
Why did they just have random music? Oh, there's a bunny lord boss.
It's not whiskey. But it'll do.
Happened. Interesting. There's a tape.
Fresh ammo. Nothing like it.
You know, roof fights. Two piece? You know shotguns usually from point blank kill someone.
Oh, that's nice.
I hate getting teleported here. Why can't I move the portal?
Something for you.
Hella fucking Luya.
Now where the fuck are my tapes, man?
Right here. Just out of curiosity, what are you doing with these? That's a lot of porn, even for you.
Actually, I'm gonna set them on fire. Client's orders.
What a waste.
Like I said, not my call.
Well, if you're looking for more kindling, my supplier's in Zilla City.
Your supplier?
Yeah, he's got hundreds of these things.
I guess that stands to reason. Got an address for me?
Here, I'll mark it on your map.
Burn the tapes in the furnace, sorry. Oh, I need 3 points to get maximum movement speed. 25%.
It's done. I destroyed every tape in town.
What a relief.
But you should probably know Zilla City is crawling with them too. Have fun explaining that to the boss lady.
A gold weapon or a blue one? I don't need that launcher. It could do up to 800. Which one sells for more?
I have made an important discovery.
Hey, that's great to hear. Just don't do it too much. You'll go blind.
I watched one of the tapes.
Check, please.
I skipped the awful parts.
Yeah, the dialogue on those things is always terrible.
Enough. I found something interesting about my brother.
Okay, this is getting weird.
Your brother?
Zing. The tapes are all watermarked with his seal.
Meaning what?
Meaning he made them.
But that's impossible. He doesn't have any arms, for one thing.
I have no idea how he's involved. But I need you to go and speak with him.
I live to serve.
All right, adjusting headset. 1 second. Almost done.